152 to Eger, 152 to Budapest. So it's now in walking distance. Well, the longest I ever walked in my life was 50 kilometers. Furthest, mind you, that was 35 years ago. I don't know if I could do it today. But on the bicycle, I'd have no trouble at all. So it's now 4 minutes to 11. I was expecting to be leaving Zakopane around this time, to be honest. Ahead of schedule. That's not the Lake Balaton 300 metres away, because the Lake Balaton is well to the south of here. There must be another Balaton, that one. Hevers County, which I know is my final destination. I don't know how big it is though, so I think it's quite a big county. But I was just been in one, a name which I don't know, come out of it. So this hill is a bit larger than one I would expect in Hungary. Wasn't this car that noise? Oh, a nice view to the right. I can see it, you can't. subside as you do. I wouldn't like to be on that when that happened. I must say that I think Northern Hungary is really very nice. This is a bit hesitant to say this, so I'm going to put it in less qualified terms. I think this is one of the best places I've seen for cycling. Lovely country roads, not too steep. Next to no traffic. For instance, across the border, I hardly see anybody. I appreciate it's a Sunday morning. Well, it's 12:28 now. Szarvaskő.